Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Women's Corner. We have a very delicious tea time snack stuffed chili bhaji, or we call it as chili pakora. And before moving forward, if you are watching our channel for the first time, please do subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon so that you get all notifications whenever we upload the video. And if you like our video, please like, share our video. So let's see what we need for making this stuffing. For stuffing, we need onion one, which I have taken medium sized one, and potato, since I have smaller one, I have taken three, green chili one or two according to your wish, ginger one piece, garlic 4 cloves, and turmeric powder 1/4 teaspoon, garam masala 1 teaspoon, and other than that we need a small quantity of curry leaf, coriander leaf, and oil as well as salt. And of course we need the bhaji mirchi, or the large green sized mirchi, which inside which we are going to make the stuffing. And for making the besan batter, we need besan, or which we call as gram flour 1 cup, chili powder 1 tablespoon, salt and fennel seeds 1 teaspoon, and the hing 1/2 teaspoon. So first of all, we have to finely chop onion, garlic, ginger as well as a green chili. I have used a manual chopper here. Slit the green chilies and take out the seeds by scooping with a spoon carefully. And if you don't prefer to take out the seeds, the bhaji will be really spicy. I have pressure cooked the potato, and after cooling down and after peeling the skin, I have crumbled them. So it's time to start cooking the stuffing. So for that I have taken a pan and added some oil. To that I have added a pinch of cumin seed. When the cumin seeds start to splutter, we can add the chopped onion, ginger, garlic and the green chili mix. Add a pinch of salt and saute them. When the onion turns soft, add the smashed potatoes. Mix them well, and after that add a pinch of turmeric powder. You can also add the coriander leaves as well as the curry leaves and give a nice mix. After that, just mix them with 1 teaspoon of garam masala and cook for a while, and your masala mix stuffing is ready. Allow them to cool down for a while. So we have to prepare the thick batter with besan, chili powder, hing and salt with required water. The batter should be thick enough so that we can coat the chili. You can see the consistency of the batter in the video. It should not be very watery. Stuff the chili with prepared potato mixture and do not overstuff, just fill them. So I have kept already a kadai with oil for frying. And we have to dip the stuffed chilies in the prepared batter and coat them fully. And carefully slide the dipped chilies into the oil. Let the flame be in the medium so that the chili bhaji gets cooked properly. Slip in between once, and when it gets golden and crispy, drain them over paper towel. So the hot and spicy chili bhaji is ready to serve with tea. Hope everybody enjoyed our video, and if you like our video, please like and share the video, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching Women's Corner.